This monster putt should break to the left. To remain at even par, he needs this putt. This putt for bogey to go to one over. This easy putt should be just a tap in. This distance putt should be pretty straight in. This bogey putt to go three over. This putt for bogey to go four over. This extremely long putt should hold pretty straight. This fairly small putt should be straight in. He's left with this to make par, to remain at 6 over. This easy putt should be just a tap in. This for the birdie to get back to 7 over. He's left with this to make par to remain at 8 over. This easy putt should be just a tap in. This easy putt should be just a tap in. This easy putt should be just a tap in.